What's new in the Lou? Tune in.
On me, man. What's your affiliation with 607? You know, because I see that y'all follow each other.
Oh, you talking about Worldwide Hustle?
Yeah, right. Yeah. I seen the video on your page. You doing your thing on stage.
Yeah, so.
I was turned up.
So, in reality, that's my brother. You know what I'm saying? So, my first rap partner, my first nigga I hustled with, first nigga, we did a lot of shit together, man, coming up, period. So, with me, it's always been GSI since we was kids. He'll tell you, it's always been GSI.
What GSI stand for?
Ghetto Soldier Immortal.
Okay.
Because we soldiers in the ghetto that the people living a good life ain't never seen. We soldiers in the ghetto that niggas living a good life ain't gonna never see, ever. You know what I'm saying? It's like motherfuckers don't have no idea what it feel like waking up, not knowing where their next meal gonna come from. And me and Bro came through the trenches like that. For real, yeah.
Straight like that,
real talk. So, whatever he doing, I got him 100%. We came up together and I ain't no type of nigga to ever want somebody to be up under me, none of my soldiers. I always teach motherfuckers to get their own, be their own people, be their own motherfucking bosses. And he bossed up and doing what the fuck he supposed to do right now. Period.
Yeah, I was just gonna ask you, like, how you feel about his, like, sort of success with Street Country Grammar, just everything that he doing overall, as far as, like,
putting man, beautiful. On that, you feel beautiful. Me? He doing some shit with his own money that We had St. Louis had the biggest rapper in the world come out, sell the most numbers. So for him to be doing what he doing, and niggas who really got money in the rap game never did, everybody gotta take their hat off to that. Everybody gotta take their hat off to that. He put some, everybody who popping in the city, he put cats that don't like each other on the same CD. Just to make the city look good, just to make the city look in a whole look good. Like, man, ain't nobody, man, that's, whoever ain't saluting that, they gotta be haters.
Straight up.
Yeah, for real.